You're aboard NASA 19, preparing for a landing on Mars. Begin the countdown.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Fire retro rocket 4. You've watched the moon landing on television. Our Mars landing will be the same, except we made a mistake and we're landing on the South Pole. You folks have watched the $6 Million Man. Jim Campbell cost a little less. So far, all they've installed in him is a pair of eyelids that blink, blink, and a back that rotates. Imagine standing in a lift line and hearing a guy like this holler, "Single!" Well, you'd leave him that way for sure. He's captain of the Excedrin racing team. This is a great new technique if you have a bad knee. Now you can have a bad brain. This technique was developed at, would you believe, the Head Ski Company? And he's already working on his NASTAR handicap. Try this on your piano stool some night. On Mars, you won't fall down, you'll fall up. And how about a big hand for headstander Jim Campbell?